Wow, I thought it was Tyler Reddick, but it's Ty Gibbs.